But say a prayer. Pray for the other ones. At Christmas time, it's hard. But when you're having fun, there's a world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and fear, where the only water flowing in is the bitter sting of tears. And the Christmas bells that ring there are the clanging chimes of doom. Well, tonight, thank God, it's them instead.